Hey guys, Martin here again. Today I'm going to go over how to airform a classic pompadour. Pay attention to my brush techniques, the airflow, and watch.